In People versus Amarile, inacquit ng ating Korte Suprema ang isang tao after he served 14 years in prison for stealing 200 coconuts worth 2,000. Biro mo yun, 14 years in prison, the value of the coconut is only 2,000. And ito ay nangyari noong pang 2011. At itong heirs ng may-ari ng lupa, gumawa ng copra or sun-dried coconut meat-yielding farm. At ito namang akusado na si Amarile, eh, nag-harvest ng coconut dahil ang akala niya parte ng lupa ng kanyang grandfather. And the Supreme Court said that Amarile could not be faulted for asserting his ownership of said property because in his mind, in his own faith, and in good faith, ang akala niya talaga sakop ng tax declaration ng kanyang grandfather yung property, and because yung coconut was inside the property of his grandfather, in good faith, hinarvest niya ito. In other words, nawala yung intent to commit a crime on the part of Amarile.